dang it.
Attention.
Gun. Gun alternator.
First blood.
Get up here with me.
Yeah.
They're coming in. Run.
Omae wa mou shindeiru. Nani?
Say. Die, did I? Nah, bitch. That's what you get.
I'm sorry, I really remember that.
Nah. Welcome back to another video, and today things get a bit crazy. We meet two people in this game who are friendly, and we go straight to the end of the game with them, and we may end up giving them the win. But also, me and my friend were doing some caustic trapping, and we trapped one person. We jumped him, kind of, and he messaged me on PlayStation afterwards. And you'll see, I have a screenshot of it that I'll show you after. So I hope you enjoy this. It's an action-packed game as well. I get 7 kills trying to protect these two people. They weren't that good at the game, but I still don't think they were. Anyway, I don't know if they got any kills. I didn't really stick around after. But thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. If you watch all this, you're going to enjoy it. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.
He's a big chunkus. He's a big chunky boy. Such a big bungus. You're so overjoyed to have a big chunky boy.
But obviously I will take it out and throw it at people at the walls and stuff down there. Maybe just go Beast of the Hunt as soon as my grenade goes off. That's literally all there is to it. I presume you've seen that meme before, Caustic's buff, where it's just like playing against an enemy Caustic, the guy like choking to death on Caustic's gas. Playing with a teammate Caustic, the guy choking to death on Caustic's gas. Oh my god. Oh my god, stop lagging! Bitch!
Someone kills those punch koalas.
Aww. It would have been better if that person who killed him had like koala in their name.
Nah, punch koalas just killed don't punch koalas.
Wonder has anyone seen me as a champion scunt? The one chungus. That's an original name.
It actually is.
It is, yeah. I'm tempted to change my YouTube channel to that, but like, don't know right now.
Yeah. Diamond Master.
Don't bring me back to those times. I've literally deleted every single video apart from them just started new with Apex. Uploading fresh monthly content, boys. Okay, well, monthly content is better than no content like on my other channel. I mean, I literally record for the month and then upload the best bits. Yeah. Technically, I'm technically always record. I'm technically recording right now. I could be. Turns out I am recording because I got a really fun game.
Monthly uploads though.
Like, if you think about it, if everything goes well in this game, I could be recording right now. Things went really well, so brace yourselves. With the PlayStation feature, anything's possible. I'm gonna go and
so
get into my spot.
We gotta be PG?
No, bitch. I'll just go and censor everything.
Nice!
Well, I don't exactly censor too much now, do I? I might censor some information that we might have leaked over these videos, but I don't censor much. Say whatever you want, because I actually found out it's way easier to censor things than I thought it was. And to be honest, I still can't be arsed to censor things. I swear this will be the last time I butt in a narration, but, well, I hope it will. I don't know. I can't remember what happens in the video. Especially when I don't have a face cam on.
Yeah. Just censor everything I'm about to say right now.
Oh, Jesus.
censor it, I think I'm saying right now, yeah.
Oh, everything you just said there, yeah, censor it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Jack.
Just another insect if you
oh my god. Right, I know I said I wouldn't butt in as a narration again, but this is... This right here, the guy I knocked, Tommy94YT, I think that's what it is, I can't see it, but he's the one who messages me, and the message is absolutely, it's funny because of how much he raged, and he, I can't wait to show you it. Let's just get into the video again, and I'll pop a screenshot up on screen when everything's sent and everything. I can't speak today.
Subject down.
He just got mutilated. Now I'm getting mutilated. Well, please not help me.
Deploying defense. Arcstar delivered. Throwing.
Yuri. You're on. Go back to the vault.
Nah, I
can't
fight this guy.
Aye. Here, quicker.
Shit, come back. Hey. And like, get back in our spots.
Backpack here.
My god,
oh shit,
yes.
I didn't realize the vault was open.
Yeah, I grabbed the key off the guy.
Thank you. I've noted your appreciation.
Scanning the area.
Oh, he's back that way. Okay, I'm getting up to my spot again. I definitely thought that Octane seen me.
How soon?
Taking a moment to recharge my shield. Let's have my gun out.
Oh wait, shh. If she comes to grab it, I'm just gonna...
Is that you?
Yeah. So she sees me and not you.
She doesn't see me, she hasn't shot me yet. There's a
barge. Oh shit, this could go well, this could go well. Ah, smart. Wraith's down. Tag him one up here. Wraith's dead. She's dead. Purple evil on her.
Do you want that purple evil?
No, I have gold. Oh, no, actually, I'm caustic. I will happily take that, yes.
Here.
Yeah, here, take this. Here, I'll do you a favor with that. Oh, okay, I was going to charge it for you, but you know. Yeah, that's fine. Oh wait, it's 400. Ah, fuck it. You don't know. I'll take it. We molested that. Oh my god. Oh. Right. This right here is when I found out that he sent a message to me. I'll show you the message later in the video when I actually tell it to my friend as well. It was hilarious how much he raged.
Oh, what? I'm here.
That's
the best thing ever. Oh yeah, no, this has to be a video just for that. So it turns out I am recording. Oh, hold on, I almost have my ultimate. There's two more. There's another squad.
Okay, let's go.
Back here if you can. With shields, there's a Gibby?
Yep.
My brother's here!
Your brother's coming for me!
He ain't now. Back here if you can.
My vision is
clear. I have a gold backpack. Get up and run.
It wasn't my time.
Jesus Christ, I'm good with caustic. Would you mind me maining caustic, like, for real?
I don't care, I love you! No gay.
Right, well, we need to fight. I mean, I don't actually know if we need to, but this is good!
I don't have any more shield cells.
I'll send you a photo of what he said. That was amazing!
Can you drop me a shield cell, quick?
Oh, yeah. Okay, this right here is the message he sent me. Oh, it's funny as hell. Of course, I responded to him. I responded to him saying my channel name and everything. Make sure to go to Tome94YT and tell him the one Chungus sent you. And I want to see his reaction, because this message, to go through all that trouble just because I killed him. Oh my god.
Thanks.
I suppose you didn't ask for a whole pharmacy, but... Oh, here, do you want the shield? Yeah, I'll give you that.
Yeah, I'll take shield out.
Yeah.
I think they're fighting a different squad in there.
Yeah, let's go and throw a party, please. Yep. Oh, Jesus. Let me grab this light ammo really quick. They're vibing perfect. Get him in. Bye. Go on, bye. I got him, sorry.
You're grand.
That was the last one. Subtracted from the equation.
My god. Right, this next squad, Jorenta, is the squad that we actually become friends with and we play the rest of the game out with. Whenever I see a team teabagging, I like to teabag with them and have a bit of fun with them. Now, this is the first team that I met in a while that I didn't want to actually stab in the back as soon as they turned around, because they actually seemed like they wanted to be friends rather than just stab us in the back when we turn around. So here's the rest of the video.
Oh god, that voice crack! Did you hear that?
I don't care about a voice crack! Oh my god, here, let me charge me. Is there a shield battery anywhere?
I have one on me. Do you want it?
And yeah, I dropped you everything I had. Literally, not kidding.
Let's explore.
Thank you.
I need that light ammo, so thank you for that.
Oh, I have a lot more. I have 420.
I have 200 now, I'm grand.
You will take more, and you will enjoy it.
You sound like the guy from Bread Boys.
I don't care. That is too good. That guy's react. Oh, we actually got a reaction out of someone. Here, come here.
Look at the trail. No.
Oh, also five of these bot. Oh, really?
Yeah, you take that. It's only 300 damage. Oh no, you have probably have more.
Well, hold on, have a look. Okay, 3. No, yeah, I have more done. I have 10 more done. Well, I have 9 more damage done on this. So
I don't know. No, I don't think I'll take the purple evil, honestly.
Yeah, probably not a good idea. Hold on, I will just go and
hide that. As like a, oh shit, emergency.
Well, I suppose it's that. Now, here, let me go and take a photo of what I fucking got. There's more people.
Nah, that's mad.
Every time if they come, I'm gonna get a message. Oh wait, this guy has a YouTube channel.
I need help now.
I'm here. He has a YouTube channel.
Over there.
Contact with target.
We are inside the next ring. A net positive result.
Wait, teabagging?
I don't know.
I'm stuck. Shit, I don't know.
They are teabagging. But do we want to trust this?
I'd say we trust us, and if they shoot us, just, try to gas.
Where are they? Those Bloodhound, is it? Yeah, Bloodhound.
Yeah, and a right.
Oh, yeah, they're dropping. Oh? So I'm not dropping anything. I've learned from that mistake before. We're not gonna... Here, should we just go our separate ways, I wonder?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's just go back this way. There. I'm placing this down. I don't want them following us. Let's just go our separate ways. They're in trouble. They're in trouble.
I'm going back.
Look at this wall. I can beat Donald Trump, but in Hitler form. Oh, wait, no, okay, I think we're okay. Should we go back, or? It's round three. I mean, oh, we don't have much meds. No, we might have to go up this way. I wonder, should we just kill anyone we see?
Oh, no. They're getting shot at.
Right now, I'm just gonna go into full security guard mode. No one shoots at people that are friendly. In my eyes, like, no. I'm gonna go and help them. Back, you bastards! Oh, I wish I could communicate with these guys. Yes, this is what I call a community.
Here, can I swim your gas trap?
You by that mean you're pinging it, like.
One got knocked. Guard them.
What is the sound? They're dead, I think.
Oh, come! Oh shit!
Hey, they. No. Get out my gas. Oh my god.
I'm stabbing the ring.
I'm getting this guy. God damn it, you missed. It's us. Yay, high bloodhound.
Hey!
Okay, this is good.
This is real.
This is definitely like, getting into a video.
I'm trusting them 100% now because like if they could have like killed us.
He shot me, but he couldn't see properly my gas, so I'm gonna blame that. But
and plus like no, they could have killed us so easily if they wanted to. But, like while we're fighting. 30 seconds
remain. Well, hey.
Hey. And I'm surprised it's a Wraith, and she has like one of the OG skins, so she's obviously a tryhard.
Yeah. Or maybe it's the fact that they tried to teabag with us in order to like stab us in the back, then seeing there was a cost, was like, nope, no. Yep. This is not my problem.
And then we saved them, so maybe they thought, stay with these guys.
I was gonna place a gas trap on them when they were reviving, but then I realized, oh wait, they're not our actual teammates.
Yeah.
Now this is the good stuff.
This is what I want from the Apex community.
This is what Fortnite used to have that Apex now has.
I'm seeing so much red on my screen from all these tracks.
It must be annoying.
I said a bloodhound.
I need to be really careful if I like gas a building up. I want six kills. Yeah. So if they did try to like, yeah. Then to be honest, if it comes down to us and them, I'm going into the zone. I'm not even fist fighting. I'm teabagging, saying you're welcome, and then like, I'm going into the zone.
I mean, but, honestly. If they want a fist fight, I think we should. Like, if they drop all their weapons, then
yeah,
I might fist fight them. Or like, we can like.
I want these guys to get the win. If they...
Yeah, they're nice.
Imagine we figure out like these guys are predators or something. Like, I'd love to figure out like these guys are predators and just like I haven't lost complete faith in. Oh, she's making a board.
Honestly, one thing I'm saying is like, if these are predators, that'd be class. Cause like, remember that other predator, the Muhammad Dawn guy? That was just cheap.
Yeah, but like, this seems right.
Yeah.
I'm going. I have my gas grenade in case that happens.
He, yeah.
Those people here, I think. I just hope they don't get damaged by my gas, right? Oh.
No! Do not tell me they went in there.
Did indeed. Oh, hey, that's right. No. That's right. Okay. Sorry. Go gas it up. I just dropped Wraith some shields.
Yeah.
So I shot her by accident, so I dropped her some shields. Wraith, I don't want to have to. Get out. Let's be careful now. I could go up there. Start.
Yeah, I'm going now. I'm just going to push it. I've got that back spot.
Yeah, is this the Wraith? Yeah, it's the Wraith. She's seen it to me. She stopped. Oh no, it's not. That's not her.
Not the
last one? I go off. Kill her. We are going on a rampage! Watch out, sorry. Caustic is all I'm going up from. Remnant's almost done.
That's the Bloodhound up there.
No, it's a Remnant up there.
Yeah, no, the Bloodhound that's kind of me. Oh, sorry, no, I just shot the Bloodhound on instinct and then saw who was the Bloodhound. So, like, he shot me too, so we keep eggs. Oh, he's cool too, miss.
Oh, sorry, Ray. That was my guess.
Shit.
Was that the Bloodhound who died?
No,
it's the Bloodhound's here,
I didn't realize I was on.
What is happening? I'm the kill leader, wait, what?
Wait, 7 kills? What the hell happened?
Yeah, I'm kind of going off here. Oh, there's an Octane here, hold on, let's see if the Octane's friendly.
Okay, no, wait.
Oh, that's right, okay, hi. I'm blind, like, I'm not kidding, I'm blind. Wraith, do you need any help? I wish there was proximity chat.
Yeah.
Is there anything here? 1 minute until...
Blast.
Alright, one more. Come on, this is one of the best games I've ever had, and it's not even a high kill one. Well, it's a decent little one, but...
I don't even care about kills in this. These are just good people.
This is what Apex is meant to be.
And I swear to God, if people like... Okay, that's every Bloodhound.
No, that's a different... Yeah, oh my God, why do we have 2 Bloodhounds? 30 seconds remain. Bloodhound, don't rush in, no.
Is the Bloodhound rushing?
Oh, and the Wraith's making a portal in. One of them has a Peacekeeper that they probably got from this.
Where's the portal?
I don't know, I thought I heard a portal, but it must have been the Peacekeeper charging instead.
We're close to the ring. Let's go in. 10 seconds.
I hope that's not them. Is that them?
Oh wait, no, these are dead.
These are our children. This is the best I've ever had. This is the best fun I've ever had.
Damn. I'm hoping we don't, like, accidentally open fire each other. Okay, it's a right Bloodhound over here. We're good.
Alright. Oh, this is amazing. Like, I don't care. I'm gonna jump in there. Oh, that's so bad. Nope. I'm up here with the Bloodhound.
Okay, I'm by the Wraith.
It's just us and them.
Oh, she should not have done that.
No, I have gas in there. Alright, one's down. Yes! We did it, boys!
Oh, they
it's us!
I'll have to fight.
Oh, okay. I'm dropping my stuff. I trust this.
Actually, no, I trust
this too. I trust it too much. I'm gonna.
Okay, are we fighting?
It's fight? Probably not fair if any of them fight me, though.
Bloodhound, be Bloodhound!
Alright, I'm grabbing the gold back from the thing. Alright. Just healing. Oh my God, this is one of the best things like I've ever experienced in my game. Hey, Wraith, do you want to go with me?
Ah, shit, I died.
Here,
let the Wraith fight you.
Come on.
Oh no, I'm just gonna let him
get. I have a gold back anyway. You know. We could just go and fight. Like, just fight them.
Yeah, no, that's not like, yeah, okay, are you gonna fist fight the
Wraith? I may as well. Yeah, go on. 2, 3.
Me and the Bloodhound go for a second. This is so fun!
I got her.
Oh, we got some damage, boys. We got some damage.
Oh.
Me and the Bloodhound are. Fight.
Got her.
I don't even care. I'm sweating. I just want to fight. It's like fun.
Yeah.
Why don't they know damage?
Oh, okay. Here, I'll let you.
Now fight the Ray and see
what's
going on. The blood's going in!
Right,
I'm dying. I'm dead.
Oh!
What the hell happened? I'm like instant died.
Oh. I'm giving this away. I'll see you in another life. No, I
what's
ran.
What's her name? What's her name?
Oh yeah, yeah.
Merc official.
I gotta see it. Like this. Like we could have killed them so many times, and they could have killed us so many times. I want to say like GGs to them and everything. Here, add me into. Alright, here. Add me into a group with both of them. So I didn't get a chance to see anything.
Merc official.
That was like one of the best things like I have ever witnessed on this game. That was seriously, this is one of the best games I've ever had. Like between the guy who raged and these guys, Merc official and what's the name? And Manu 99 Pro. Like if you see these guys, like a teabag with them. They're not soft cocks like most people are. Anyway, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye bye now.